Illinois drivers will have an extra way to renew their license today. It's a mobile DMV. It's going to be at the Alton City Hall today from 10 until 2. And if you go there, you can renew your driver's license, receive a new one, purchase a plate, stickers, or sign up for a real ID. Those go into effect across the nation starting May of 2025.